In 2003, the Masters was won by a Canadian for the first time in history thanks to Mike Weir. Feel old yet?